So I made all the windows over here. So inside we'll make another one, and we can make a design inside it. So I made a simple one, but you can make anything you want. So that's done, and you can also make a cross here and a cross here, and we'll also make a doorway like the one in the center. Make the same lines. So like that, and like the one in the center, we'll also make these locks or bolts. So there, let me rub this center line. And now that the church is over, let's make a background. You can make any background you want. Okay, so as you can see, I made the background. It's a nice and simple background with some bushes, trees, grass, clouds, some birds, and a sun. So you can make any background you want. So that's it for my tutorial. Hope you liked it. So I hope you sure subscribe and hit smash that like button. So